A new survey has revealed that over 85% of families in the UK are rationing their heating this winter due to high energy costs. 60% have said they turn off heat and warm themselves with extra clothing when their children are not home. The study was done by an online mothers forum called Net Moms.